Here's the video of a Nigerian man assaulting a uniformed police officer, ASPA Harbor, in Victoria Island, Lagos, after he and his friend were stopped for driving against traffic. In the video shared online, two men are seen confronting a police officer, one verbally and the other physically. However, the police officer, who was armed with his official AK-47 rifle, displayed a high level of professionalism despite the first provocations. The man who physically assaulted the police, Victor Ebumeye, has reportedly been arrested for reckless driving and assaulting a policeman. His friend who verbally assaulted the police is wanted by the police. Governor Sanwo-Olu has since hailed ASPA Harbor for displaying high level of professionalism and calmness by restraining himself from taking laws into his hands despite being assaulted while trying to arrest Ebomeye for driving against the traffic.
I hope that's all right. Somebody just come now. I'm trying to.